Today I'll take you to a beautiful forest which will open up to a beautiful village in Taligaon. Join me. Welcome to this beautiful village in Taligaon, which is situated in Sailabad and it's called Hanuman Nagar. If you can see, such a beautiful village, beautiful stretch to right through the forest, and we've come here. Around 25 families residing around over here. Lovely people to talk to. And this is Taligaon. But here I would like to talk about the issues that they are facing. If you can see this well over here, they do not have PWD water connection. You can see all pipes are connected here. All these families pump water into their houses and they face difficulty for the last 15 years. You can see for yourself, I don't have anything much to say. 4 years ago, there was a lady who lost her husband because he went down because the pump was not working and he lost his life. 4 years ago story. And that lady got emotional talking to me. Let me take you further and show you the conditions how they're living in. The street lights over here were not working. We got them fixed. See the pathway towards their house. During the rains, it was very risky when we were coming down. And this full pathway is in a damaged condition. Let me take you around. We have a lot of senior citizens who stay here and they keep walking up and down this village and find it difficult every time. Many of them have had falls during the rainy season. Many children have slipped and fall. And you can see for yourself. See the condition. I've even put an inward into our panchayat saying that this is the condition of the people. This needs to look into it at the earliest. Till now, nothing has been done. Let me show you. The condition and the pathetic road structure. This whole stretch right up till you go up. There are 6 to 7 street lights which are not working. We got them fixed. They have been repeatedly telling their panch members as well as the sarpanch to come and get it fixed. Because if you can see, it's a little bit of a forest. There are snakes around over here. And you know, children can get attacked. But nothing was done. Till we intervened, we had to call up the higher departments in the electricity and get it fixed. It's not tedious, but it's citizens who have come down now and they're getting things done. Beautiful village, but basic facilities are not given. Proper walking path, water connection, and light. Basic needs. You can see, water is the most important thing. CIM says 16,000 liters of free water supply should be given to families. Here people do not have PWD water connection. In this 2021, 15 years they've been suffering. So this is for our MLA also to see, even for the public who have not come into this beautiful village in Taligaon. This is how people are residing. And I have gone into the roots, getting y'all to see the reality of Taligaon. The locals have just told me that this street light which I had got fixed a month ago, just worked for 2 days and this has not been operational. Now let's check and see whether if there's a pole number. This way down there, let's check. If you can see, y'all can see from there, but there is no pole number mentioned over here. So clicking a picture and telling them that this particular street light is not working, there's no number. There's no number in the other poles on top also when we just did our survey. So this is how people are living. No street light, right in the middle of the forest. Most of us Goans have passed through Taligaon, that is from GMC to Donapal to Miramar. We've seen from the outside. This is why I do this video, so that you all can see this is the real Taligaon. And this is how people are still in rack and ruins.